Hello students, welcome to my channel Easy Easy Maths. Let's go to unitary method, exercise 7C, concise mathematics, 7th standard. Fifth problem, A, B and C can do a piece of work in 12 days, 15 days and 20 days respectively. How long will they take to do it working together? So in one day, work done by A is equal to 1 into 1 divided by 12. 1 into 1 divided by 12, that is 1 upon 12. Similarly, the work done by B in one day is equal to 1 into 1 divided by 15 is equal to 1 upon 15. The work done by C in one day is equal to 1 into 1 divided by 20, that is 1 upon 20. If all of them work together, in one day, they can complete 1 upon 12 plus 1 upon 15 plus 1 upon 20 work. The LCM is equal to 60. 12 5s are, 15 4s are, 20 3s are. 5 1s are 5 plus 4 1s are 4 plus 3 1s are 3. 9 plus 3, 12. 12 upon 60, that is 12 1s are 12. 12 5s are 60. This is equal to 1 upon 5. So they can complete 1 upon 5 of the work if they work together in one day. This is day, this is work. One day they can complete 1 upon 5 of the work. So to complete the work, full work, how many days they need? 1 into 1 divided by 1 upon 5. 1 into 1 divided by 1 upon 5 means 5 goes to the numerator. 5 is a 5. A, B and C take 5 days to complete the work. Sixth problem. Two taps can fill a cistern in 10 hours and 8 hours respectively. A third tap can empty it in 15 hours. How long will it take to fill the empty cistern if all of them are open together? First tap fills a cistern in 10 hours. So in 1 hour, how much it can fill? 1 into 1 divided by 10. 1 upon 10 of the cistern is filled by first tap. So in 1 hour, 1 into 1 divided by 8, that is 1 upon 8 of the cistern is filled by tap 2. And this tap empties it. So in 1 hour, how much it empties? 1 into 1 divided by 15, that is 1 upon 15. These two fill up the cistern, this one empties the cistern. If all three taps are open, then in 1 hour, how much of the cistern is full? 1 upon 10 plus 1 upon 8 minus 1 upon 15, since it empties it. What is the LCM? 120 is the LCM. So 12, 8, 15 za. 15, 8 za. 12 1 za 12. 15 1 za 15 minus 8 1 za 8. So this is equal to 27 minus 8, that is 19, 19 upon 120. If all the three taps are open, then in 1 hour, 19 upon 120 part of the cistern gets full. In 1 hour, 19 upon 120 part of the cistern gets full. So to fill the whole cistern, how many hours it takes? 1 into 1. Divided by 19 upon 120 means 120 goes to the numerator. 120 divided by 19. 120 divided by 19. 19 6 is 114. So 6 is the remainder. So 6 upon 19 hours. When the three taps are open, the cistern is filled in 6 upon 19 hours. Seventh problem. Mohit can complete a work in 50 days, whereas Anuj can complete the same work in 40 days. We have to find work done by Mohit in 20 days. So in one day, work done by Mohit is equal to 1 into 1 divided by 50. That is 1 upon 50. So in one day, 1 upon 50 work. In 20 days, what is the work done by him? So 20 into 1 upon 50, 2 upon 5. 2 upon 5 of the work is done by Mohit in 20 days. The total work is equal to 1. Work done by Mohit is equal to 2 upon 5. The work left is, this is 5 upon 5 minus 2 upon 5. That is equal to 3 upon 5. 3 upon 5 work is left now. Now Anuj has to complete it. Now we have to find the time taken by Anuj to complete the remaining work. Anuj takes 40 days to complete the whole work. So in order to complete 3 upon 5 work, how many days he takes? So 3 upon 5 into 40. 5 is the 5, 8 is the 8, 3 is the 24. Anuj takes 24 days to complete the remaining work. Rest of the problems are solved in video 160.